That's one of the training balls. Why are we back in here? Okay. When was this? Well, I need a very specific time, as in pre or post Order 66.
Hey, Cal.
Oh. Hey, man.
Ready for a rematch later?
Yeah, anytime.
Sounds good. On your way to training?
Always.
All right, then. I'll see you later.
Bye. Oh, he's my pal. What a cool guy. Oh, the gonk droid's been painted. Everything's happy.
New orders soon. Finally, I'm ready to be gone from this dump.
Excuse
me? Leaving Bronca?
Possibly. Don't get his hopes up with secondhand gossip.
It's okay. I believe it once mastered DePaul says so.
Speaking of your master.
Oh, yeah, I better go.
You know, Gyro isn't known for his patience.
My saber, it looks like Luke's one. It's the. Okay, I might have to change my ends so it looks a bit more similar
You're
to the original.
Master DePaul's called me for training.
You got this, kid.
Thanks, man. Oh my god, I just high-fived the clone trooper. Well, now that he's mass-murdered multiple Jedi, I don't care. That was awesome.
Master DePaul?
Padawan, it's time for instruction.
Yes, Master?
Reach our position. Do not keep me waiting.
I was gonna say, do I get any platforms? I don't know where to go, Master. Okay, try this. See?
Hustle up, Cal.
Then I've got a chance here. Oh! Oh, I can climb on this thing. Well, that's news. Here we are. Is that an elevator? This is going to lift me up. Is it bouncing me? There we go, and then ball run. Whoa. Just about grabbed onto it. This is so nice, this is so calm and peaceful. I'm safe with my Jedi Master. I have no reason to even be slightly afraid. This is actually a really nice time.
Whoa! Cheap shot, Commander!
What?
Focus. Were you concentrating, you would have anticipated this distraction. Join me.
Oh, you're joking.
Success and failure, light and death, light and dark. What divides them is your state of mind.
Well, how am I supposed to... Oh, there's things to climb up here now. I was supposed to fall, dare I say? I'll tell myself I was supposed to fall. That'll make everything feel better. What's up, Master?
We will begin with physical preparation. First, though, we have orders. Bracca is secure. We move out from Aikido shortly.
Yes!
We must...
What?
Master, are you okay?
SQ Order 66. No! I swear to God, if you shoot him in the back of the head...
No! No!
You badass.
What's happening? Why did the commander just...
Padawan, something terrible is happening. Clones have betrayed us. There are no answers to your questions. Not yet. We need to get off this ship. Quickly. Get to the escape pods. Use the maintenance halls. We trained for this. Do you remember?
Yes, Master. Well, what about you?
He high-fived me.
I create a distraction and need you. If I am not there when you arrive, depart without me. I will find you on Bracca. Do you understand?
Yes, Master.
He even told me he's gonna find me on Bracca.
I will seal the blast doors, but if any cross your path, do not hesitate. Go. May the Force be with you.
Oh, man.
Go! Go!
Don't do this to me, guys. No, why would you... Guys, stop it, please. Son of a... Run. You just dodged it. Oh! I don't know where to run.
DePaul's
I don't know where
to... We're gonna need backup.
No, give it... Let me run.
Need to pull that to get through.
again. Go. This is where Cal learns his fondness for it.
What's going on?
Do we have eyes on the Jedi? No sign of the little one. Search everywhere. You can't have gone far. Airs off again. Wait, what's that noise? Hold this room. I'll search the area. Multiple squads. Shoot on sight.
What did you expect? He's T'Pol. He's got a double-bladed lightsaber.
What changed?
What was that? Someone's in the maintenance halls.
I think I'm near the turbo lift. Not much further after that.
Oh, you can hear the emergency. Honestly, that emergency sound, the siren, is one of the most iconic and stressful noises in the entirety of Star Wars.
I have eyes on the small Padawan. She's in trouble with it.
You don't see Gaul, man.
I've got this. Just need to keep moving.
Take him out. Let me go after T'Pol.
What? Grab it.
Lightsaber!
Sorry, Master!
Keep climbing! I'll meet you up ahead!
Actually playing through it. This is crazy. God. Go on.
Override just ahead. Must activate it if we're to escape.
Yes, Master.
Well, surely he's not gonna make it.
We have to pop into the airlock. Send back up.
You don't have to hold him anywhere.
That door? Yeah, but he won't be getting through. It's taken far too long to cut through these doors with that lightsaber. We'll just wait here until he's surrounded.
Will it? Say hi.
Kill. What's that sound? Get ready!
What a Jedi Master he is.
Move, Padawan.
Looks like Vader in Rogue One. No.
The door control.
He got shot once. That's one too many times. Oh no. What? I don't have him on board. Oh no!
Cal.
That's why I got my saber.
I overloaded the ship's reactors. The explosion will mask our escape. This war is not over, my Padawan. Hold the line. Wait for the Jedi Council signal. Remember.
Don't bring us back to Dathomir. What? No, you can't just do that. Well, that makes sense why Cal didn't use that lightsaber on Braga, or wherever he was. What?
It is time for instruction.
It's not him. Don't trust him. I will murder this man.
Show me your strength.
I murdered him without trying to.
Your will is weak. You lack discipline.
That's not him.
Your fear cost me my life. You let fear break your connection to the Force.
Yeah!
Yes. My blood is on your hands, apprentice. You are a failure. A weakling. A traitor.
Night Sister.
You are no Jedi!
No!
No. No, no, no. Oh, I've lost it. I can't go... Right, that's the end of this episode. Like, subscribe. That was an unbelievable episode. Thank you for watching. I'll see you next time.